daddy, I've been thinking about you lately. Mama's never here, and stepdaddy hates me. He drinks a lot, it makes him so mean. Mama always screams, and it gives me bad dreams. Today I dropped my bowl of sketty on the floor. I didn't mean to make a mess, I tripped on one of my toys. I tried to clean it up, really I tried, but I just made it worse. So I went to my room to hide. I knew if Benny saw it, I'd be in so much trouble. I didn't want to, but I did, and the thought of getting hit scared me, so I didn't tell him. Benny saw it, he took off his belt and, you know, he hit me with it. Then he pushed my face into the carpet where the sketty spilled it. But I forgive him though, I love you daddy, I guess I gotta go.
There's a moth on my window sill, and it came to die alone. Through the pain of the pouring rain, I gaze into the storms, and I imagine I'm the son of a man who will hold me close and near. With these bruises on my face, I cry while I pray to disappear. Disappear.
Daddy, are you there? I know you're probably busy, off working somewhere, helping somebody build a house or something neat. You told me what you did, carpentry, right? Man, that's so cool, Daddy. I really miss you so much that I would kiss you. Yeah, even in front of my friends. I guess you know I'm getting sick again. I've been throwing up, I haven't been playing much. I missed a lot of school this week, but I'm tough, I'll make it. You know me, Daddy, I don't get what I want most of the time, but I'm patient, huh? Hey, if you get a second, maybe tomorrow you can come by just to check in. Because my babysitter's crazy. Mama don't believe me, but she makes me keep naked. And I'm embarrassed, so I hide it. I'm telling you because you know my heart and what's inside it. I gotta go to sleep, but don't turn off the lights. I love you, Daddy. Or should I say Christ?